Oh, you think you big and raking and got some paper. Oh, I take a lot of them drugs to keep my day up. And I hope it's loyal, beat this case up. If I tell you I love you, then I love you. If I call you my brother, then you my brother. It was part of my struggle, part of my struggle.
I was good YouTube, it's your boy Derek.
It's your boy Darnell.
Alright, today we're doing Blacking It Up. But first, I want to thank you guys for getting us to 2,000 subscribers.
2K.
2K and every week. You know what I'm saying? Thank you guys for all the support. You know what I'm saying? It's been like 6 months and we already got 2K. Like that's a grind right there.
Yeah, we don't even post as much as we should. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna work on that though. You know what I'm saying? By the end of the year, we got like what? This about to be our 25th video. By the end of the year, we pushing for 35. We pushing for 10 more videos by the end of the year. I see it. You know what I'm saying? We appreciate y'all's support. You feel what I'm saying? If y'all don't know what Blacking It Up is, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
We haven't done this in like 3 months. So a lot of the new subscribers don't really know what this is. You know what I'm saying? So basically, you know what I'm saying? We just gonna chop it up. We just gonna talk about certain things.
It's like a podcast.
Like a podcast, something like that. Yeah, I mean, we had to come up with topics ourselves because y'all don't wanna participate.
Y'all
don't wanna participate on my Instagram story.
Y'all suck.
All y'all that viewed it.
Y'all suck.
Y'all don't wanna say anything. But you know what? It's cool.
Inactive.
It's cool.
But it's fine. We got it ourselves, you feel me?
We got it ourselves, yeah. You know what I'm saying? So the first thing, you know what I'm saying? This is a question. Well, we get this question a lot on lives, you know what I'm saying? How we got this far, right? How you
feel? Listen. So for those of you who don't know, I'm pretty sure 80% of our subscribers,
yeah, they know.
But like we're not sponsored by this app, so you know what I mean? Don't download it because of our video.
Alright.
Don't even download it at all.
Think about it. Don't even look it up.
We use this app called Yuvo. It's like a live streaming app. We go live on there almost every day. And that's how we got so far, because we've been going live. People have been like, oh my god, you guys so funny. You guys started YouTube. And we'll be like, oh, should we? I'm like, should we? Oh, we already have one. And then we tell us to subscribe. And then, yeah, that's how we got 2K so quick. Because a lot of people ask us how you guys got so many subscribers. Boy, we just go live.
I don't know.
Literally, we go live and we'd be like, in the middle of the live, we'd just be like, oh, go subscribe. And they subscribe because they like us like that. You feel me?
I don't know. We got a little bit of clout on that app. You know what I'm saying? People don't like when we're modest, when we're talking about we're regular. But we just got a little bit of clout. I don't know why.
We known.
You know what I'm saying? Not to toot our own horn. But anyways, it's just like, I don't know. We're going as far as y'all take us. You feel what I'm saying?
Right.
Like, if I don't think y'all understand, if y'all didn't support us, you know what I'm saying? Y'all keep asking us how we got this far.
Well, we don't know.
We don't know. Like, we really just sit here going on a whim. You know what I'm saying?
We just going with the flow.
We seeing where stuff goes. You feel what I'm saying? But what are the goals for this channel?
Boy, obviously the goal to be famous. Boy, what? We ain't the fucking lawnmower for Reed. You feel me? I'd say, what do you mean goals?
Like goals and like stuff that motivates you for the channel. Let's say.
Oh, boy, being called funny. Because I'm gonna tell you right now, I do not find myself funny whatsoever. But everybody else says we're funny. I don't know why.
I really don't know why.
I don't say nothing. I just say the first thing that comes to my head. I say it, y'all laugh. Hey, you feel me? But like, yeah.
People be. What motivates me sometimes is just when we on the app, right? We'll be live, woo, woo, woo. And then they'll be like, oh my gosh, y'all really made my day. Woo, woo,
oh,
woo.
Yeah. That's,
you know what I'm saying? Like just giving positive, you know what I'm saying? Positive energy type joint. Because like, obviously, you know what I'm saying? Everybody's stuck inside, don't know what to do. Some people depressed at this time of year, you know what I'm saying? A lot of stuff going on. And then people be like, oh, y'all lives, that 2 hour span or whatever, that really just like distracts me for all this other stuff. Like some people like really, really like care about our lives. Like they be like really,
they look forward to it.
Like as soon as we start the live, they got their notifications.
The YouTube too.
But I'm just saying, like in general, it's just like we're on the app more. We gonna get back on YouTube though. You know what I'm saying? We gonna get our videos up. We gonna get it right. But like since we on there more, it just seems as if like we hear that more from the app. You know what I'm saying? So like that's just something that really motivates us. Goals. I mean, we trying to live all this. You know what I'm saying?
We try
to blow up.
We trying to get money, but they don't got.
We trying to make it out of the hood.
We're not in it for the money, but the money is a plus. So if you guys, you know.
It's a plus.
It's a plus.
You know what I'm saying? It wasn't something that's just like, oh, we got to get money now. But
because I like making videos. It's cool. Like right now, I'm chilling. You know what I'm saying?
We just vibing. But another thing, since we on the app, right? Talk about fake people, Derek. I know you have a lot to say.
Listen.
Go ahead.
Talk to people. How do I say this lightly? Okay. We've been talking about this app a lot. I'm sorry, guys. If you don't know what this app is, I'm sorry. But most of y'all know. A lot of people on this app that we go live on are very, very attention-seeking.
Right.
You know what I mean? Very attention-seeking. Like, they'll only talk to you if you got clout, if you're this, right. if you're that. Pretty right. privilege is a thing on that app, too. It's like, if you're attractive, people gonna talk to you, blah, blah, blah.
Right.
And, like, they only mess with you if you're, you know, known type thing. You know what I mean? Because I've had a lot of people that, like, I've seen people, they'll go live with somebody, right? And then they'll be in another live, in a big live, and then they'll act like they don't know that person at all. I'd be like, whoa.
Right.
Weren't you just, okay. But, yeah. Then there's just a lot of people that, they say you have your back, but, like, they really don't. I mean, I know a lot of people are real. I'm not saying everybody on the app is fake, but. Yeah, I mean, some of y'all.
Yeah, I just like when it comes to that thing, it's just like some things that really like be like, oh, are they fake? It's just like, why y'all have to come into the live and say certain things, right? Mm-hmm. Like, let's say we have a no shade at everybody who watches the video.
No shade.
But like,
shade.
let's say we have like a big live with like 200, 300 people, right? Mm-hmm. They be fiending to get invited up
mm-hmm.
to try and get a little bit of like not clout but just like a little bit of attention. You know what I'm saying? So then it's just like, especially if you have my Snap or my Instagram or my number, like you can't text me and say mm-hmm. this. You know what I'm saying? They'll come up and just be like, how was your day? While we're trying.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
There's certain times, like we appreciate you guys asking, but like there's, you can ask us, like if we didn't go live, y'all wouldn't ask us how our day was.
That's what I'm saying.
That's the only thing. That's why we, you know what I'm saying? But, hey, man, I ain't gonna say too much.
My thing is, I don't text people every day. So mm-hmm. I'm not gonna be like, oh, you gotta text me every day to be
of
real.
Course not,
like,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just every once in a while I check up on people. I just be like, you chilling? You good? You good? Straight?
You ain't.
You know what I'm saying? You good? Like, you know what I'm saying? But then it's just like, I don't have to go in a live to do it. Like, mm-hmm. I don't want attention for it. Mm-hmm. Like, I just do it behind the scenes and just don't ask for no recognition or nothing like that.
Mm-hmm.
That's just me, though. You know what I'm saying? So, that we talked about fake people. Talk about real people. Who you think, like, not who, but, like, what do you think makes a real person?
But people that actually check up on you, bro. Like, genuinely, like, not every day, but they will. You could tell they really care. You know what I mean? Like, some people just, they'll be like, you good? They'll be like, okay, yeah. And they'll be like, okay. Like, so it's people that really care to be like, are you sure? Like, you good? I'm not gonna say your name, but you know who you are. There's one person that was really real that I met off the top.
You can say that he's real. You can say, yeah, we're not calling people out for being fake. So you can say the name if you want.
No free clout. No free clout. What? I'm just playing. But this dude named Reddit that we met, he's real. He's so real, bro. He really checks up on us and stuff. Like, you can tell who's real and who's fake. Like, it's like, because some people will get mad if we don't invite them to the live, whatever. But like, there's some people that don't get invited. They'll be chilling. They just be like, okay. You know what I'm saying? We cool.
That's what I'm saying. Like, just feeding. You know what I'm saying? We don't say this a lot, but feeding for attention
yeah,
is just something
for
that,
attention
really,
that really,
it really grinds our gears.
Yeah.
You know what I'm
like
saying?
Like, flutters my feathers.
You know what I'm saying? They really. Peas on your cereal, you know what I'm saying? Stuff like
so
that.
So how you gonna look at me like I'm weird for saying flutter, and then you go say peas on your cereal?
I just felt as though that made a little bit more sense in the moment, though.
That was horrible. That made no sense whatsoever.
They know my analogy. That makes sense, though.
Well, anyways,
you know what I'm saying? But then it's just like, I don't know, because it's just like, obviously people gonna say we're real. Like, people feel as though we're real, mm-hmm. right? Because of how unproblematic we are. Mm-hmm. So like, why do you think we're unproblematic?
Boy, listen, I'm gonna tell you this right now. Some of y'all just lack common sense and respect. All right? It's not that hard to be unproblematic. Y'all just be saying some dumb stuff. Y'all don't think about what y'all say. Y'all be saying whatever. And like, either some people, they say it, but they don't realize they say it. Or they say it and they don't care. They just say it just to be disrespectful. Like, I don't know what's wrong with y'all.
Twice.
Y'all might, yeah, they don't think twice at all. But they'll know it's wrong, but they don't care. They'll just say it anyway. They'll be like, well, y'all cool off that. I always think about what I say. I'm always respectful. I don't go, if I make fun of you, boy, I will not go too far. I promise you, it'll be a little joke, a little tease. I don't call people ugly. I don't call people out their name. You know what I'm saying? Some of y'all be a little bit ugly.
I'll be talking about people's families. Y'all
yeah,
be talking about,
y'all be talking about dead relatives. I'll be like, whoa. I'll be
like, relax.
I'll be like, whoa. Like, y'all be going too far.
People be, I don't know. My favorite quote, everybody be like, oh my gosh, the app is so toxic. It's just such a toxic environment.
Mm-hmm.
We've been on this app for how long?
We have not gotten one drama.
We just mind our black business mm-hmm. and keep it pushing. We just spread positivity. That's
yeah.
just me, though.
Chilling on that.
You know what I'm saying? But then, I don't know. And we trying to do that on YouTube, too. But, you know, we have a couple distractions sometimes. So, what do you think distracts us from YouTube?
Well, this man works. But the only thing for me is it's just ideas and how to execute the idea. You know what
right.
I mean?
Right.
Like, sometimes I overthink, so I don't know what's going to be good and what's going to be bad.
Mm-hmm.
So, that's why I, like, think too much about it. So, but other than that, like, it's like, I kind of, I don't know. I just need to set
I don't know, be a better organizer.
Organizer, okay. Whatever. And then ideas, because we lack ideas. That's the only thing. I'm not creative.
You know what I'm saying? I feel like it's just easier because when we're on live, we don't have to plan anything. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? But then it's just like YouTube is like, what are we gonna do?
Yeah,
we don't want to put out no nonsense. You know what I'm saying? We don't want to put out no nonsense for y'all. But then it's just like, well, y'all don't see us for 2 weeks. Y'all be acting like, why y'all can't post a video? Mm-hmm. Like,
well, we don't know.
We don't know what to do.
We don't know what to do.
Especially with Corona, we can't do no public interviews like that. It was scary doing a public interview.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? All of them in people's face. Don't walk behind no mask. I said, whoa.
Back out.
I said, whoa.
Watch out.
Come on now.
You know what I'm saying? But we have to do it with the mask. Hopefully. I don't think we got nothing.
You don't think?
Yeah, we ain't get nothing.
You don't think?
We ain't get nothing. But I'm for real. We ain't get nothing. But yeah, it's just like, we gonna get to it though. I feel like what's today? It's December 9th, right? Mm-hmm. By the end of the year, this is probably gonna drop on December 10th, right? By the end of the year, what's that? 20 some days, 30?
Yeah.
We gonna get
in our bags.
We gonna get in our bags. You know what I'm saying? We gonna set the pathway to 2021. You know?
Oh, and by the way, let's go back to the fake people and stuff. For the people who don't even use that app, we gotta talk about people in real life.
Oh,
People who only talk to you when they need you. Okay, like it's like that friend that never texts you, right? They'll only text you like if they need a ride, if they need money, if they need, you know what I'm saying?
But y'all
gotta
watch out.
Y'all gotta be more self-aware. That's why y'all be getting played, because y'all not self-aware. Y'all just be talking to anybody and their mama. All right? But I'm telling you, some people you could tell who is fake and who's real. Like, I'm telling you.
I gotta see how people move. You know what I'm saying? I just don't know. I don't. It's not like I got trust issues. Like, I have trust issues. No, I don't have trust issues.
I do.
I'll be cool with people, but then it's just like I peep certain things that they do that maybe rub me the wrong way.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? And if it rubs me the wrong way, I don't got no beef with nobody, but I'll just separate myself a little bit more. You know what I'm saying? Like if you have to chill me every day and I know you move different, it's just like I'm not gonna mess with you like that.
Yeah, right.
Like it's just like every once in a while, I see you. You know what I'm saying? If I see you, it's good.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? And but like then, yeah, and then the other thing, people be like, "Oh, you guys are you're fake if you don't text me every day." Blah 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 blah. Shut that noise up.
We're grown.
We got lives.
We don't got. You know what I'm saying?
I'm not gonna text every. If y'all know me, I don't text people every day. I don't talk to people every day. You know what I mean? I'm very. But I wouldn't say antisocial, but like I don't want to be.
Has a social battery.
I don't want to talk to people 24/7. Okay, sometimes I need my space, and then people will be like, "Oh my god, you guys, you're so fake. You don't text me every day in a 5 minute span." Listen, I understand that, like, you know, like, I guess in their head, they like to talk to, you know, friends mean you have to talk. Yeah, I understand that. But, like, just don't call me fake. Doesn't mean, like, people be like, oh, my God, you forgot. You don't like me. You forgot about me. Look, if I see you, we cool. What you mean? Like, ain't nothing wrong. Like, y'all be acting like it's the end of the world just because I don't text you every day. Like, we still cool. I still, you know what I'm saying? I still care for you. You know what I'm saying? I check on you, be like, oh, you good? You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. That's one thing I don't want people to say.
Yeah, one thing about us, we not going to be in no beef. You know what I'm saying? So, if you think we have beef with you, it's you.
Yeah.
I promise you. I sleep well at night.
I sleep in my blankets. I don't know cuddled up.
What y'all be on, but I mind my business and I just be chilling. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, so I don't know. People, yeah, if you're in beef, I don't know how y'all be getting in beef for real. Y'all just gotta watch what y'all say. Y'all be so quick to say stuff, like, and y'all don't even think about how it affects people. That's just because it's crazy. Right. I don't know how y'all think like that.
But yeah, I think that's a solid, you know what I'm saying? Solid session of blacking it up.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Episode 2. I know we took 3 months to upload the second one. Y'all let us know if y'all want to see another episode. You know what I'm saying? We just going based off a whim. You know what I'm saying? But y'all just let us know how y'all feel about it.
If y'all like these videos where we just sit and talk about stuff, or do y'all like public, you know, tell us what you want.
We need feedback. Y'all got to work with us.
I don't know. We don't know what y'all.
Y'all got to work with us. You know what I'm saying? We can't just guess every time. Y'all got to work with us.
So yeah.
But yeah, Instagram, Snap, all that down below.
Subscribe, like, comment, subscribe.
Roll to 10K. Roll to 1 million.
Okay, let's too far. Can we like hit 10K first? Maybe. How do you go from 10K to a milli?
But I thought if we skip 5K, then maybe we could skip like in between 10 and a milli.
I think 5K and 10K, the difference is a lot more than 5 and a milli.
Right.
I mean, the 10K and a milli.
Right. You're right.
You know what I mean? So I understand that you're shooting far.
Yeah.
Let's do a little more. Yeah.
Too much.
Yeah, but hey, man, I don't know. Maybe a million since.
Maybe we blow up.
Maybe at the end of 2021, we get a million.
Hey, run up our public interview video.
Watch our video, man. Watch all our videos, please. Watch our videos. Get to watch ours up for real.
It's your boy Darnell, you know what I'm saying? We gonna be out there.
Boy, Dad. We the whole team. Nah, nigga, can't answer a call, cause I'm hauling. I was waking up getting ready.